This is how it all starts. And every rough material you get is like opening your Christmas present. You're able to sculpt it, make it into something that's really unique, very special, very limited. And I think that that's what people love. They know the history of it.
Well, you're watching HSN, and I'm gonna take you shopping for the next 2 hours. My name is Tamara Hooks, and so this is gonna be fun because we've got fashion, and we've got MarlaWynne Fashion. So if you're looking for dresses or tanks or jackets or pants or shorts, we've got them for you coming up in these 2 hours. And I hope that you'll just stay with me. We are live on HSN's Facebook page, so if you have any questions or if you just want to chat, definitely do it there. If you have questions, we'll do our best to answer as many as we can live on air. And then, of course, Marla's going to be Skyping in as well. So stay with us. But I mentioned shorts, and I know you might have thought, yeah, I don't wear shorts anymore. No, 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 not the shorts. The Bermuda shorts, and Victoria is joining us looking amazing in the Bermuda flatter fit short. Now, the flatter fit actually started out as a pant, like a full length pant. It's a pull on, it's got great stretch, it's got good fit at the waist, in the hips, in the behind, in the thighs. And so Marla said, well, since it fits so well as a pant, why not just make it a little bit shorter and call it a Bermuda? And they did. So you're gonna have a chance to get those. They are always popular. They're customer picks already. We've got them in the canvas that you see on Victoria. That's sort of the white color. But we also have them in black. There's also a beautiful dusty teal. We have them in this navy. There's a pear color and then also a sand color. That's kind of like your khaki. Okay, but only about, very, very limited, only about 24 available in that sand color, if that's the one that you wanted. So I hope that you can stay with us for as long as possible this afternoon. But we're gonna get it started with a beautiful dress made by a beautiful woman. Her name is MarlaWynne, and you're seeing her there putting pen to paper, sketching out some of her design ideas, and she is really creating a line that women love to wear because it's comfortable, it's fashionable, it's got longevity. These are not disposable clothes that you're gonna wear this season and then not anymore. You're gonna build on your wardrobe when you have MarlaWynne pieces. So if you're getting one piece or maybe you're picking up a few different ones, I hope that you will. I know that you're gonna find something you want, and I hope that you'll shop with us. Now, we are gonna get it started with this dress. This dress is one of two that we're gonna feature in these 2 hours. This one is a matte jersey. It's a sleeveless dress. It's got pockets, and we're gonna kind of, you know, fawn over that because we love that idea. And you've got petite or average length. Let me show you the colors, and then we're gonna talk to Marla herself. So we've got it in sand. Here is that really pretty dusk. We've got it in pear. This is geranium. And then of course we have, this one is dusk. That one is black. Pear. This one is that sea blue. And then this one is the sand. Extra small to 3X, petite or average. And MarlaWynne is Skyping in and joining us for these 2 hours. Marla, it's always great to shop with you.
It's always good to sort of virtually be there anyway, yes. Right?
Definitely, right. And also you'll notice Marla's jewelry is all MarlaWynne, so is mine. So anytime you see these big, bold, beautiful pieces going along with everything, if you want those are Marla as well. But Marla, so we've got two dresses that we're gonna feature in these 2 hours, both completely different.
Okay, mm-hmm. I agree. They are very different. Oh, and by the way, if you stay tuned, we've got 2 hours of apparel followed by an hour of great new jewelry. Oh, so, good. Hey, you got me for 3 hours.
Oh, good. Good. We'll grab a drink and be ready. So when you're looking at this dress, this one is, you're going to see this one on Yaz. And you're going to see it hits her around the knee area. Yaz is 5'9", just to give you an idea. But look at that flow. Marla, this is just, again, fashionable and casual and super comfy all at the same time.
It is. It's a very, you know, we call it I don't know why. I originally called this the balloon dress, and I'm not sure why I did that. Yeah. I think it's because it has this wonderful shape at the bottom, but it does the opposite of make you balloon out. What it does is it's wedged, and it comes in at the hem. You can see that. It's got a very, very beautiful big sweep on it that has been constructed in such a way that it even gives me with my somewhat boyish figure, except for, you know, the girls up top, it gives me a wonderful, wonderful shape. And I love that we have this dress for you both in regular and petite, which mm-hmm. is fantastic. We have yeah. petite sizes for you, which I think gives you a 2-inch variance in the length. So if you've got great legs and you want to sport them, just order the petite. If you want it a little bit longer, even if you're petite, you can order the regular. So that's how that works. I think my favorite thing about this is it's got pockets because, as you know, if I could, where would I put my pockets, ladies? In my underwear.
In your underwear. I've heard
yes,
you say that in my
underwear
every time.
Right. I know. It's a test. It's a test. We want to make sure you're paying attention. The colors are great. I love the sea blue. I love the pear. I think the dusk is gorgeous. And by the way, we're going to be doing dusk throughout the year in different shades of purples. You're going to be seeing more pear coming. One of the ideas behind my collection is that we flow our colors from season to season to season. For example, the top that I'm wearing, which is going to come in later in the hour, has prairie sand and sand in it and cloud. And there's a bunch of things that mix and match with everything. So let's say you got the sand Bermuda short. You could wear that with this. Let's say that you buy the sea, let's say you buy the dusk dress. We've got little pieces that you can wear for sleeves. We have some wonderful little chiffon tops, and we also have a few sweater knit tops left in my little sleeves please piece. So if you're one of those kind of gals who looks at a dress like this and goes, yeah, but what about my arms? Well, A, hello, you may not know this, but we're scheduled to have the hottest summer in like history, because it's not enough we have COVID. We're going to have a heat wave on top of it. Right. But if you do want to don something, let me tell you how I like to style this. I love a jean jacket with this, right? Okay. It's adorable. I think that this silhouette asks to have a little crop jacket with it. So I love a little cropped jean jacket, and Diane and Juliana and Iman all have some great little pieces that you can look for that cropped look. We have some what I call sleeves, please. In the one that you see right now on Victoria, I actually have a little chiffon top. I have it here in blue, but we have it in a number of colors. So you want to check that out on hsn.com. It's, Bo is here, who works with me. Bo, I need the style number for the little chiffon jacket, please. And so you can add little chiffon pieces over it. You can style this any way you want. You can wear this with flip-flops. And I'm going to tell you guys a not-so-secret secret. See those heels? Well, Yaz actually will wear Sally sells seashells. She will wear heels, but she's slightly nuts. Most of the girls, truth, I love her. Yaz is like, when this is all over, I want to go on a cruise with Yaz. I'm sure that if they don't throw us overboard for bad behavior, that we'll have the best time ever. But most of the girls come in their little flip-flops or a pair of tennis shoes, which I love this with. What do you have on those toes of yours that you don't like so much, Victoria?
Flip-flops.
I once asked Victoria,
yes.
You go.
Yes.
I once asked Victoria, who, as you know, is gorgeous. Like I said, oh, Victoria, you know, you're perfect. She goes, no, I hate my toes just like that. And I'm never, ever going to let it go. I am my girlfriend. But so you've got little flip-flops on.
Yeah.
That little chiffon crop topper is item number 694-653.
Okay.
And they were flying out of here, so I'm not sure that they wrote them into the shows today, but I do suggest if you want a little matching topper to go with it, I have these beautiful little chiffon toppers in colors that match back to this.
Okay.
And we may have, Bo, check and see if we have any of the little sweater knits, sleeves, please pieces left as well in any of the colors we have. This is just, and by the way, let me tell you about how you take care of Matt Jersey. You don't. You throw it on your back.
Okay.
And you can either do what my mother likes to refer as glow, or what I actually do, which is sweat like a pig, and then throw it in the washing machine, and then throw it in the dryer, and then throw it back on your back. This is one of my favorite fabrications because of its ease, right?
Yeah.
It just lasts and lasts and lasts and lasts. And the other thing I love about it is it takes color so beautifully. Mm-hmm. You just had the little black one. There's the little wind layers chiffon crop topper.
Yes. Yes.
That has so many different uses for it. I honestly tell you, if you don't have the perfect little black dress,
mm-hmm.
get this little black dress, mm-hmm. get the little black chiffon topper to go over it. And now you have the perfect little black dress that you can wear to church or synagogue or anywhere you want to go. You can wear it out to the grocery store. You can wear it to the beach, wherever you're allowed to go this summer, you can wear it.
That's right.
And the good news is, I have matte jersey pieces. We first started doing matte jersey, I want to say 6 or 7 years ago, and I still have my original black pieces that have not lost their color wash after wash after wash. And I really recommend for those of you who feel like you are computer savvy and are used to calling into HSN, one of the reasons I love to send you to hsn.com is I want you to read the reviews.
Okay.
And I want you to make a thoughtful purchase. I really do believe in buying better and buying less,
mm-hmm.
and knowing why you're doing it, right? This, at this moment in our time, I think we all want things that are comfortable. And this is a great little dress. And frankly, a great little date night dress. And I've been recommending to all my girlfriends, why don't you get dressed up, make your husband a special dinner and reset the clock? Because everybody I know who's living with somebody is like, okay, somebody's going out the window. So I think date nights are needed right now. And this is that kind of little piece that you can put on with a little sandal, make him a nice dinner, you know, reset the clock, ladies.
Yeah.
Little date night never hurt anybody.
That's right.
And this is the perfect little dress to do it in because you can, and then you can flop down on the couch when you're exhausted and from doing it.
Well, you know what? But you'll still look good in the process. I'll tell you, a lot of you are getting the sea blue that you see right here, but very limited. This is the most limited one. We've got them all for you. And I know we're just getting started because that's usually what happens. You say, oh, I like that, but let me see what else there is. When you find what you want, go for it, because everything is designed to work together. I wanted to show you the item number 2 for that little topper that Marla was talking about. That's the one that Beau got, that item number 4. It's that chiffon cropped topper. Now, we have it only in a couple colors. We've got it in inky blue and in seagrass. And so I think the inky blue would go great with the sand. I think it would also look great with that pear. And actually, you could even wear it with the sea blue dress as well. So,
look, I'm going to show you how easy it is, because we have a piece here which has the sand, the inky blue, and the cloud. And we do have that topper in the cloud. And look how beautiful those colors work together.
Yeah.
Right? That's the top I'm wearing, but we'll get to that later.
Okay.
But these colors work so beautifully together.
Yes.
And this has the seagrass, the sea mist, and I love the cloud with the sea blue. I think is really beautiful with it. So however you want to wear it, or honestly, throw on a little jean jacket if you want. This is a piece that you'll be able to wear in early fall with a boot, a jean jacket. You can rock it then as well.
For sure. And you know what? Speaking of now and on into other seasons, Marla has brought along, this is from the Wind Layers collection, and it's the asymmetric knit side tie top. So I know you're seeing it here on the hanger, but wait until you see it on the girls. So we've got it in this really pretty geranium. We also have it in cloud, very nice. If you like it really bright and just fresh looking, that's the cloud. This one is seagrass, and we also have it in solid black. Now, it is obviously longer on one side, and the longer side is 33 inches in length, so it's gonna give you a nice asymmetrical drape. It's extra small to 3X. You've got 4% spandex. I mean, and come on. If you could look like Yaz, I mean, I'd get all 4 colors.
So you can tie this in a lot of different ways. Yes, can you hold your arms out straight for me, sweetie? Because I want you to see something about this. It wasn't a mistake. I did this intentionally. One side has a poncho sleeve, and the other has sort of just a little short sleeve. Why did I do that? So many of you wrote to me and said, Marla, we love your pieces. We love the flow, but maybe a little less flow. So I said, okay, how about this? So we made this really cute. It's a very clever little piece. You can wear it long. Yaz, you want to untie it too so they can see how it looks untied. Mm-hmm. So Yaz tied it on the shorter side of it, right? Mm-hmm. So that's what it looks like open. You want to open up your arms again, sweetie, so they can really see.
Oh, look at that.
You see what it does? Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Right? Now, try and tie the long side of it, which would be your left side, Yaz. Tie it up there. Yeah. So if you want a little more coverage, right, when it's tied, because maybe you're wearing leggings, right? Or maybe you're wearing a super skinny pair of jeans. Do you see that you still get that coverage when you use the longer side to tie it? And let's see, the tush is covered. There you go. Yes, I love that you do that. You know, it's so interesting. I read all the comments. You know that I'm this obsessive, crazy person. And I get up every morning, 5:30, and I sit by a window and I have my coffee and I read reviews. And I read customer comments. And one of the things they say is they love when the girls turn around. One of the great things is to really be able to see how it looks all the way around, because there's things we're all looking for. Do I get that little bit of back fat thing going on? Yeah, we don't want that. Does my tummy show? How does my tushy look? Is it covering the business? What does it do? So one of the great things about you is, is you just keep spinning it around, which I love. And I really appreciate that. And I'm also jealous of the fact that your husband is helping you with your hair and that your hair is still white and mine is the color of a squirrel. But that being said, it is like, really, it's, I was trying to beg a hairdresser, like I will come in a hazmat suit with just my head, you know, like anything to get my hair colored. And they said, what color is it? And I said, squirrel. So it's kind of the color of squirrel. It's just really great. So this is my new do. What do you think, guys? It's called Slick Back and I Give Up.
I was just going to say, I like the slick back. I actually do. It's longer.
Do you?
It's long. It's slick back. It's kind of fresh looking. I like it, Marla.
Okay, I'm gonna take that.
Yeah.
I thank you for it.
Yeah.
Well, these are little pieces that, by the way, we also have from the Wynne Layers collection that go with this. I have some great rayon span pants that will match those. Bo, maybe you could grab that number for me as well. And they're just absolutely adorable. They've got a side slit. So if you want that head-to-toe ease, this is the kind of piece I put on when I have my day where I'm traveling, not only from my bedroom to the kitchen, but I've got to clean the house, I've got to walk the dog, I've got to run to the grocery store. And by the way, I social distance dinner parties. I'm very lucky. I have a 6-foot dining table and I invite people over and it's like, okay, you sit at the far end over there and I'm going to sit at the far end here, because it's one of those pieces that with just a piece of jewelry, I can dress it up, dress it down. But more importantly, after a day of doing all those things, I'm going to collapse on my couch and fall asleep there. I cannot tell you how many nights I have just bloop onto the couch.
Yeah.
But, you know, whatever works. And it's even comfy to sleep in. Everybody talks about loungewear right now. It's the whole big thing. And I, all these years, I thought I was making clothes.
Right.
Turns out, I've been making loungewear forever.
You know what? Quality and comfort and beauty and chic.
Oh,
the whole
the
nine yards. You can keep shopping
there
for that
go.
Top. Definitely, you can keep shopping for that top. And I want it. And did you notice that top was a customer pick? These pants are a customer pick. You're gonna see that throughout these 2 hours. This one is also from Wynne Layers. It's the pull-on knit wide leg crop pant. Let me show you the color. So we've got seagrass, and I was just looking over because I wanna grab real quick this seagrass top. This is very limited. This one actually will be the first one to go. But if you wanted to do a tonal matching number like that, just know it's a perfect match. So that's seagrass. This is the inky blue, and they also come in black. We've got them in extra small to 3X. They're 23 inches in length. Viscose, spandex, and Marla, you talk about kind of running the show all day and then just curling up on the sofa. This is how you do it.
Well, those were the exact pants that I, we had a little technical difficulty today at my house, which is that I got up very early this morning to work and my computer crashed. So I don't have the show rundown. So if I sound incredibly stupid, it's just that I'm uninformed. But that is the exact pant that I wanted us to have, because it gives you that great head to toe look. And by the by, look how Victoria's done it. She's taken off the little top we just saw, which goes perfectly with those pants. And what has she done? She's done what I love to see you do when you want to see your money go further. You sort of pick your palette and mix and match. Yeah. So what she's done is she's taken a two-pack tank, the white 31-inch chiffon layering tank, and you know those little shrugs we were just talking about that tie back
to the
balloon dress that we just looked at?
Yes.
And you're going to see it go back to another dress we've got coming for you. Look at what a great look that is. So in this time, while everybody's calling loungewear, here's what I'm seeing as a loungewear trend. Schleppy, schlumpy, you know, wear your sweats, call it a day. Do you know that I don't own a pair of sweats?
Oh, that's good.
I don't own a pair of sweats because you know what? It's just as easy to put on an outfit like this and look nice than to put on a schlumpy pair of sweats. Now, I do have some hoodies and I will wear those from time to time. But to me, why not have clothes that aren't just dedicated to, you know, your COVID couch days, but why not have outfits that are going to take you all the way through the summer and the fall and into next year? You know, comfort is king in my book. Well, actually, comfort is queen in my book.
Yes.
For us girls.
Absolutely.
So since comfort is queen, if you can look like Victoria now, like close your eyes and imagine she's got on some gray sweats, right? Some baggy gray sweatpants and a gray thing. And Oh, Victoria, you spilled some coffee on that sweatshirt. Why are you still wearing it? You know that sweatshirt that you spill stuff on, but it's comfy, so you wear it.
Yes.
And you know, right? Like, right?
Yeah.
Why? Why do we do that when we can lounge in such elegance?
Right. And then you don't feel like, because I know if you've been living in sweats for weeks and weeks, months and months, it kind of does something to how you perceive yourself when you look in the mirror. But when you can have something that's just as comfortable, if not more so, but pulled together and I'm presentable, I can walk out of the house and look and feel good about myself, why not do it? These are customer picks. You've got them on FlexPay. So you're getting these home for $19.75. The seagrass is the most limited. We have the inky blue or the black. And feel free to mix and match with so many different toppers that we've got coming up. So you can keep shopping on that one. And we're going to check in with a quick little break. We've got Korez, who is coming back here to HSN very soon. So you've got some new things from them. And then MarlaWynne is coming up on the other side of that.
Come with us on a journey to Greece and discover innovative beauty solutions that are time-tested. Powered by the Greek flora, Korez harnesses a wealth of plant species that exist only in Greece. We handpick our Greek botanicals and extract them in our own labs. By combining the best of nature with science, Korez delivers powerful results in each product. Immerse yourself in the beauty of Korez this Saturday on HSN and HSN.com. Summer officially starts this Saturday, but we have what you need to enjoy every minute of it right now with summer essentials for your wardrobe, your home, and your beauty routine all day Friday on HSN and HSN.com.
Well, when you see fashion like that, you know it can be none other than MarlaWynne. And you're watching HSN. I'm Tamara Hooks. I'm your host. And I'm glad that you are watching 2 hours of really great fashion with MarlaWynne. And we've got to talk about this topper that you see here, because these are the kinds of pieces. So you can keep the rest of your outfit really neutral, but you need those pop pieces that just grab your attention. And that's what this Waves Burnout Kabuki Topper does. You're seeing it here in the black. And obviously we're gonna talk about all the detail that you've got there, but there it is in black. Here it is in natural. If you wanted to do a little bit more tonal, we've got that. This is sage. Oh, this is really nice. Very unexpected and most limited in sage. I could have predicted that one. And this is the one that you just saw on Yaz. This is that inky blue. And she's wearing it with the two-pack tanks. She's wearing it with a chiffon layering tank and also the flatter fit pant, which is coming up. So extra small to 3X. Marla, this topper, I mean, it truly is one of those pop pieces that we just need to have.
So let's talk about, what? Go ahead, sweetie.
No, I was gonna say, look at you. Again, that pop piece, it just grabs your attention.
I'm a quick change artist. Here's the pity of this piece. I look at it on air and I think, I can't even believe we still have these, but I know why we do. Because when you see this on air, it fades mm-hmm. by comparison of what this is in person. Now, I style this, just so you know, I've got just a two-pack tank underneath, guys. This is how casual I am, right? This is my idea of schlump. Okay, here I am. I'm schlumped out, right? But now I just want to add a special novelty piece. I throw this on, and I can go anywhere in it. So here's one of the things I like to suggest to you when one of these kinds of investment pieces in my line come up. I want you to reach into your closet and look at all the things you don't wear because you're bored with them. All the things that you could elevate with a piece like this, because I literally can take a tank, a rayon span tank, and throw this over it. And I'm dressed and ready to go. Now, Yaz has the 31-inch chiffon tank on with it. You can wear it like that. It gives you a little more coverage in the back. But I personally like to see you wear the 28-inch tank with this one. And I like to see you could even just wear the two-pack tank with it. We also have a great little sleeveless poplin top that would be so adorable over that. But Beau, if you can bring me that number real quick before we have to move on to the flatter fit pant, that's a great piece to style with it. We have so many great pieces for you to mm-hmm. style with. Right. So if you've got a computer and iPad nearby, I love for you to kind of scroll through it because I love to show you how you can style a total look, right? But think about the things that are in your closet, which I have been trying to move things out, especially here in New York. I'm just trying to get things out to people who need clothes as quickly as I can get them out. And so I've given up a lot of my pieces and colors. The sleeveless poplin shirt is 693-898, and that's a great piece to put with this. So there's so many different ways of styling these outfits. Mm-hmm. And what I tend to do when I decide what pieces am I keeping, what's going to take up some square footage in my little apartment in New York, I always look and think, will this elevate what I already have?
Yes.
Because this is an investment piece and it's beautifully made. This fabric is what makes it. And as beautiful as it looks from a distance, can you guys go in super, 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 yes. super tight? Do you see how it's almost like teeny tiny little pleats? And there's in the one, the natural one, which is the one that you have in your hand, that has like a little bit of silver to it. Mm-hmm. This is a piece, if you're going to be going to an outdoor wedding or if you're going to be going to some sort of a celebration on the beach and you want to just dress up a little bit, throw this over anything from your blue jeans mm-hmm. to that pair of shorts we looked at earlier
right.
to a little A-line, just a little teeny, like, you know, A-line dress. This is a piece you will wear now, but you will also wear it tomorrow and all those many tomorrows yet to come. And to me, it's a very special piece. When we do, we'll do the kabuki topper again in another fabric because it's one of my key signature pieces. We love the pockets on it. We love the side slits on it because it gives us a little extra movement and some little room. And I think one of the nicest curves on a woman is her hips. You know, whenever a man describes a woman, the perfect woman, you know, it's like that hourglass business that they do with their hands.
Yes.
That is that beautiful, beautiful hip line. And I love to see that on a
yes.
woman. So I always include side slits in as many things as I can. And you will love this piece for all the things you can put over all those beautiful curves of yours.
That's right.
It'll really work for you. And and this piece is intended to take things you've already got. You don't have to buy anything else from me. If you get this piece, pick your color, consider what in your closet you need. Do you have a lot of greens? Then you may want the sage, which ties back to a lot of the greens that I do. And we have a lot of sage in the collection. We also have, you know, the seagrass that I think will tie back to it. Mm-hmm. The neutral ties back to all the sand colors, white. They all go exquisite with a pair of white flatter fits.
They really do. And I want you to see, it's not that it's just a print on the fabric. Can see me back there. It's a burnout fabric. When you touch this, it's as if they skipped a line of fabric all the way down. So these are the pieces that when you touch them, you think, oh my gosh, how expensive was that to make? And that's what you're seeing. I know it's hard to see on camera, but when you get it home, you're going to understand why this is a customer pick, and it's rave reviews. You've got it on FlexPay.
Do we have any other reviews?
Well, I know that we're almost out of time on this one, but I will encourage you to go to hsn.com. Here's the item number. It's 693-821. That's the number to get these home. If you want the blue one, it's called Inky Blue. If you want it in black, it's called Black. If you want the green one, it's called Sage. And if you want the lightest option, it's called Natural. And remember, if you're looking now and saying, oh, I really like it, but what am I gonna wear with it? Stay with us, because we're gonna help you out with shorts, pants, dresses, the whole nine yards that you can wear with that top. Now, Marla was talking about layering pieces, like tanks, right? But Marla does tanks differently than everybody else does. Everybody else does a tank and it's just a tank, you know? Marla does a liquid, luxurious, I mean, I tell you, blend in this beautiful fabric. It's a viscose spandex. You've got stretch and you've got like 1,000 different colors. So let me help you out with the colors. Extra small to 3X. These are 25 inches long and you're getting two of them. So it's a nude and black. We have cloud and black. So if you want more of like a white and black option, go for cloud and black. We've got them in the canvas and black. And canvas is like a little bit of a warmer white, not a bright white. This one is canvas and pink. We have soft seagrass soft seagrass and sea blue. We've got shell pink and geranium. Take a look at this one, the canyon rose and sand. We've got our blues, We've got our storm blue and our pale blue. We also have our chambray and our inky blue. And then lastly, if you want the greens and you want a green to go with that last topper, we've got the sage and the sand. So all of these are available. They're 25 inches long. You're getting a two pack. They're so liquidy soft. It's a beautiful tank. I'm wearing it in cloud underneath my chiffon tank, just so you know. And these are those layering pieces that when you're getting a great topper or chiffon top or something like that, or a great blazer or jacket, you can't just put just your basic little tank underneath it. It's gotta have something extra. And even the tank is a customer pick on hsn.com. So go ahead and pick those up. Those are three flex payments of $16.50. Just wanted to give you a quick look before we talk about the Bermuda short. Because Marla, these Bermuda shorts, like we said earlier, they started off as the flatter fit pant. Everybody raved about the pant. So you're like, okay, well, in the summer, we need shorts. Why not use the same silhouette and make the perfect Bermuda short, 15 inches in on the inseam? Let me show you the colors, and then Marla's gonna give us all the details. We've got them in pear. We have the inky blue. Here it is in the canvas. We also have it in black, and then there is sand. And we've got them in sizes 2 to 24 women's. Just know you do have spandex in these. Marla, the fact that you have a short that's a customer pick in itself speaks volumes.
Well, that I made a short speaks volumes, because I kind of am like a pants and topper girl. And I was challenged by HSN to make a short. And my first reaction was, I'm not going to make one of those baggy cargo short things that I see, you know, on women at Disneyland wearing a fanny pack and a thing that says I'm Bob's mom or whatever, because that was my image. That was like my image of shorts, right?
Right.
So it was like, well, what do I do with this? Well, okay, the first thing is, you know, I have a thing about knees and elbows, not my favorite body parts. They're very useful and I'm glad I have them. But it was like, okay, what, like, what, how do I do this my way? So it was a bit of a, you know, like how, what do I do? So you're right. I kind of took the flatter fit and cut it off at the knees, so to speak, just below. So you get that knee coverage, but you get a slim fit, right? So chances are you don't have this short. Now, fact of the matter is I own a pair of cargo shorts, okay? It's true, I do. I don't know from what decade they have lingered in my closet, but when I put them on, I just need a fanny pack and I need a shirt that says I'm Bob's mom. And these to me are elegant and refined and do the same thing. And these I'll wear because it covers my knees. It gives a slimming silhouette to a short. Most shorts are kind of a straight baggy leg, and straight baggy leg is just not what I wanted. Now I'm guessing Victoria's in a, what size are you in? I'm guessing a 4.
6. Victoria's wearing a 6.
Oh, you're in a 6? Okay, Victoria should be in a 4 or a 2. And the reason I can tell that is you can see that there's a little bit of creasing in places. And so there is, so, right there, for example. And there is so much spandex in this and so much, more importantly, nylon. The stretch on these is 4 to 7 inches of stretch and recovery, which is incredible, right? So I encourage you, depending on the fit you want, I normally am a 12 in a pant. I'll wear these in a 10, right?
Okay.
Because there's so much stretch. Like, could you do me a favor and take it and just give it a real pull? I want the customers to see really whether you're a pear, an apple, a summer squash, a celery stick, whatever size, first shape fruit and vegetable you are. This pant will follow, you know, not everything I make is for every shape. And, and I try and guide you. But I don't care what shape you are. This one will fit you. Can you just, yeah, you see that at the waist? So
yes.
If you're an apple-shaped woman, you need that stretch at the waist. Now, that little panel that you're looking at is athletic-grade mesh. And that gives you a nice little hold in your tummy. Not the pant itself is almost like wearing shapewear, except you don't feel like you're a sausage, right? Like I always say to the girls, please don't wear shapewear with my clothes because I don't want my customers to think they need to wear shapewear in their clothes and I don't want them to be disappointed when they get it home and it doesn't fit like that. So we don't do shapewear in my shows. And one of the things that you'll see is the waist, if you're a pear-shaped woman, sometimes finding a pant is a real problem because you need, your waist is smaller. But look at, can you stretch it from the hip section? I know it's
sure.
hard to do all by yourself, but do you see how much stretch there is? If
yes.
you're a pear-shaped woman, it's going to fit you, right? If you've got a boyish figure, you can easily go down in this pant, right? Because there's 22% nylon, 3% spandex, and the rest is rayon. So why do you care? Well, rayon comes from a wood pulp. That goes through a process to turn it into a fabrication. It makes room for all of your girl curves. It holds you gently. You don't need to wear shapewear in it. And these are numeric. So you'll go, so if I'm normally a 12, I wear these in a 10. And Yaz, what size do you have on, honey?
A 14. And that's your
She's
normal
got the
size.
14 on.
Is that your normal size? Yes.
Okay. So you see that Yaz is getting, do you see near the knee area? She's getting a straighter leg.
Yes.
So she can wear the 14, but Yaz could also wear the 12.
Okay.
So if you want a slimmer fit, go down a size. And if you want just a little bit more leg that, you know, just kind of a little bit more of a trouser leg, then go true to size. So you have your options. So all you have to decide is how do I want this to fit and where do I carry my weight?
But you know
my
what?
My pears and my...
That's right. You know
yeah.
what, Marla? I was thinking about that because a lot of you are calling in to get the black. If that's the case, because sometimes... You know, it depends on where you're wearing your shorts to. If it is, maybe you are wearing it and you can wear them to work, maybe you do get your regular size. But then when you are going out, you know, to more of a casual or more of a social event, then maybe you wear, you get them to be a little bit closer to your body. So you can get a couple colors and kind of play with those sizes. And then maybe the more professional in black, you have one size, and then when you're gonna go out and have fun, you have the smaller size. There's nothing to, there's nothing to say you couldn't get a couple of them, because I know a lot of you are calling in to get them in black, and what I think is gonna happen is you're gonna fall in love with them in black, and then you're gonna try to come back to get more, and then your size might be gone, or the color that you wanted might be gone.
A lot of people don't buy white, and I think they don't buy white because they're afraid it'll show through. So you know my little magic trick.
Yes, I will do
can
that.
You take, yeah, would you do that for me? Because
I sure
you
will.
Can literally put a black pant inside this white pant, and it's not going to show through. So if you've always hesitated to buy white because you think, oh, my underwear is going to show through, blah, 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 blah. No, it's not going to. So if you are a Bermuda short girl, if you play golf, if you're out playing some tennis and you want to have, you know, these are great for sports. These are great for summer, you know, and those of you who are snowbirds, you wear them all year round. But most of us will enjoy these spring and summer and early fall. And because of the rayon nylon span, super, super, super comfy. So if you're going to be out in the garden or barbecuing, I'm having garden barbecue envy, by the way. Mm-hmm. I'm not as envious about swimming pools as I am just a garden, just yeah. a garden. I miss that. But I do get my walks in Central Park or in Riverside Park. So that's a beautiful garden to enjoy. But for those of you who really are enjoying the outdoors of your homes, this is just a perfect little short to wear.
Yeah.
Poolside, around the house, going to visit friends, running errands. As we start to open up again across the country, you'll enjoy having these this summer. And I love the white. I'm just saying.
I will tell you, a lot of you are calling in to pick these up. You're reading the reviews. They are customer picks on hsn.com. A lot of you are calling in to get the black, but don't forget about the other colors. Pear, navy, canvas is the white option, black, and then also in sand. These are 15 inches on the inseam too, and I wanted to talk about that because you see where they hit, they cover the knee. And in a lot of cases, I talk about this all the time, shorts, well, like the young girls who were kind of showing it all, their shorts are 3 to 5 inches on the inseam. And then it used to be a long short. Yes, they are. You've seen them, Marla, you've seen it.
And then underwear.
Yes, that's what they are. And then it used to be that a long short was 7 to 9 inches on the inseam. But they still show too much of the back of the leg. You know what I mean? These are 15 inches on the inseam. So they cover everything that the world should not be seeing if they don't know you. And even if they do sometimes. So this is, you're comfortable in them. And you know what, Marla, I don't know if you've ever heard me say this. A friend of mine, she used to say this a long time ago. She didn't like wearing shorts that were kind of stopped right here because when she would walk, her thighs would eat up her shorts. Do you know what I mean? They kind of go
and
up.
And they'd kind of ride up.
And they ride up. Because of these, where they stop at the knee, they're never going to ride up. It just is the perfect length. Marla, you did it with the flatter fit.
But here's the thing. I just don't think, like, knees and elbows are just useful, but not that attractive. So to me, when I was challenged to make a short for HSN, I was just like, okay, I have that pair of cargo pants that I think I've been, you know, do you have that pair of pants that you've saved forever because I'm going to lose weight on this or that?
Yeah.
I think I wore them in college. And you know what? You're right. One of the reasons I don't wear them is they're so dang bangy, baggy, and they're too short. I'm somebody's mother. Heck, I could be somebody's grandmother. So I think they hit the perfect length for us. I made them for us, and I love the reviews on these. And I think, you know, just read the reviews. And remember, if you want a slim fit, you can go down a size in these. If you want them to fit just a little bit looser, go true to size.
For sure. And you know,
work great for you.
Definitely. And you can keep shopping on the shorts. And if you love the entire look that Yaz is wearing, her shirt is the running stitch butterfly shirt. She's wearing it in pear, and I'll also show you the other colors, but it's so fresh, and also the jewelry just sets it off, and so you're gonna have, that's all MarlaWynne jewelry as well. But if you love that top, I'll show you the colors, and but I think the secret to this top is the texture of it. So here it is in storm blue. We've got it in cloud, and you'll notice that it's not just a solid color. You've got like a pinstripe stitch going all the way through. There's the cloud. This is that pear, most limited in the pear, and then also in black. And it's extra small to 3X. You can really see that high contrast in the black. Extra small to 3X. You do have stretch in them. And they're 27 inches in length on this one. And Marla, gosh, the texture of this just feels good.
Isn't it a beautiful fabric? Now, I want you to do something. I want you to go in super, super tight for me, guys, because I want you to really see this is actually fabric that has been stitched. If you go on the underneath side, you can actually see that this is all stitching. This is almost like, you know, an endless job of embroidery is what it is. It has a feeling a bit like, I want to call it seersucker, right? It has, do you remember seersucker? Do you know what that is?
Yes, absolutely.
It has that kind of a feeling to it, to me. It's got a wonderful feeling. I'm wearing it in the white, and here's what I want you to know about it. I can pop that collar because you know that's my thing. You can also pop the sleeves. I want you to see that, which I think is so cute. Elbow covered, yay. and you can do it, but I want to show you what else you can do because I did a covered placket, right? So again, I've just got the two-pack tank on in cloud, and I can just open up my little top, and then I've got like a little jacket to wear, right?
Yeah.
And by the way, the buttons on the side are completely functional. So if you are a pear-shaped gal and you're worried and you're thinking, I don't know, is that going to pull across my hips? Nope, it's not going to. Because it's an A-line. It's the butterfly pattern, which means that the angle on the side, if you look carefully, it shoots forward a bit, sort of as if it were crooked, but it's not crooked. It's done intentionally because what that does is it pushes the fabric forward and gives you a little more coverage across the tummy, which I find is a challenge for a lot of us. Mm-hmm. So it's a really great little easy piece. And one that you can wear all year round.
Yeah, this is the kind of thing that, like, when you see it on you, Marla, and when you see it on Yaz, it's just, why don't I have that already? Why don't I have that piece in my wardrobe? Because it is so versatile and so multifunctional. And when you said seersucker, I'm like, that's it. Because I am crazy about seersucker. And I think that's why I love the feel of this. It feels like summer. It feels like freshness when I touch it. 27 inches in length. So you've got a really great drape on it as well. And again, if you want that pear, I don't want you to wait till the end of the two-hour show because you very likely will be missing out on that pair because it is the most limited. And in this option, Marla, you did keep it pretty neutral with the black, the cloud, the storm blue, but then you popped that pear color.
And the storm blue is such a gorgeous color, I think. And it's got the white stitching in it, like the black, and then we have the black stitching in the other two. But it's a very unusual fabric and a very expensive fabric. And this is just a very special piece that you can wear as a shirt or as a jacket. When you wear it as a shirt, though, what's so cute about it is only the top three buttons show, right? Mm-hmm. So it's a very novel little piece. It gives you the kind of coverage you want. It's lightweight. It's easy to wear. And, oh, by the way, if you iron it, you will ruin it. So, you know,
so
right?
No ironing. So no ironing.
No, it's a no iron shirt, right? You can't. And by the way, try and crumple it. Just try. Twist it really tight. You cannot wrinkle this fabric, which is like, you know, I make jokes. Like, why can't I be made out of this? It's just so great. So it's just easy to care for. It is fresh. It's a great summer blouse, which I like because I can wear my little tank underneath. I can wear it as a jacket. I can wear it as a shirt. It goes with all my black pants. It goes with my white pants. The pear pops everything. And of course, mm-hmm. that beautiful blue goes great with your denim, as does the white. And try pear with denim. It's a great combination.
It truly is. I thank you so much for not making us iron, because I was saying the other day, I don't even know where my iron is.
I tried to find mine. My son likes to iron his shirts, and I do not own an iron. So I decided to order a travel iron, right? And which is somewhere in this house, but Jay hasn't been here for a while, so I don't know where it is. But it's a teeny little travel iron, and my son walks in and is like, Mom, didn't you finally get an iron? And I'm like, yes, Jason, I got an iron. Where is it? I think it's... And he takes it out, and he looks at it, and he goes, what is this, an easy bake, like easy bake iron? Because it's like this little teeny thing, and he's right? Like, he's this big 6-foot guy. And he's there on the little mini board that goes with it, with a little easy bake iron, you know, ironing his shirts. And I'm like, dude, you need to get one of my shirts, because I iron nothing.
So you know what? We're making clothes our way. No iron, with pockets, super comfortable. I don't need shapewear. Like, it is the best of all worlds, I tell you. And so if you want to join it. Join us. Read the reviews. It's a customer pick. You've got it on FlexPay. You've got all of the great colors. So you've got your neutrals, black or cloud. You have, if you want to go a little bit more subdued with your blues, then go for that storm blue. And then if you do want to have a pop of color and have a lot of fun with this, and because you've got the black pinstripe going all the way through, you already know how to dress with this pair. Wear it with black. Let me share with you. If you're wearing it, you saw Yaz wearing it with the black shorts, but even if you wanted to wear this with the cloud pant. Yes.
Yeah.
Look at how great that's going to be.
It's just fresh. Honestly, yeah. As we're going to talk about pants in this hour, I really want you to consider the white, because you have black. Mm-hmm. Let me put you into a pair of white pants, because once you do, you will love them, because they don't show through. So you can get the Bermudas in the white or the sand or the black, but I just love all things white for the summer. It just pops everybody, right?
Yes, yes, it really does. And this is the time we've been waiting all winter long to pull out our brights and our fun and our lightweight pieces. So why not go for it? Now, this top, obviously, you wear now, and it's going to be a great transition piece, whether from summer to fall, or even from spring to summer. So you're going to wear this about three seasons of the year, maybe even four, depending on where you live and how you layer underneath and on top of it. But you've got it on Flex. It's a customer pick. I mean, and it's something so different. Just like if you were with us just a little bit earlier in the show, and Marla was saying, it's about really buying quality, not just filling up your closet with just stuff. You want things that are going to work for you and make it easier for when you're trying to get dressed in the morning. So pear, black, cloud, or storm blue, machine wash, tumble dry, do not iron. Extra small to 3X, it's 27 inches long, and call us and let us know which one you are picking up for yourself. Or if you want a couple, get a couple. I want to talk about the pants, because you've been seeing the flatter fit shorts on the girls. The flatter fit pants, though, is where those shorts all began, and these are the pants that I'm wearing. I'll show you all the colors, and then we're going to talk details on this. So you've got petite or average length on these pants. And actually, I do need help. I don't have the colors on my card, so I will need help with the pants. I know we've got them in black. I know we have them in cloud. Here, soft white, and these are the ones that I'm wearing. We also have them in this really great navy. But the other two colors are caramel. This is caramel. And then the Loden is the one right up front. And again, all neutrals, all great to go along with what you have in your closet now and what you will have in your closet in the future. These are pull-on, no zippers, no buttons. So when it comes to flatter fit, Marla, first off, you have to tell us, for people who've never tried them, how did they get their name and what makes them so special?
Well, they got my name because of my mother. I don't know what I would do without my mom on so many levels. But one of the levels is she's taught me everything I know about dressing, really. And when I got this fabric, so here's the story behind it. I wanted to be on QVC in the UK, right? Because I wanted a reason to go to the UK a lot. There you go. So I asked the buyer there, like, what do I have to do to get on the air here? And she challenged me because I don't think she really was planning on putting me on the air. She said, I want you to make a pant that people can buy on TV and won't have high returns. Well, the minute I felt this fabric, I went like, I am going to be on QVC UK, which, by the way, may I tell you, we're their number one brand now. But we literally launched our business because of this pant. Why? And the name came from my calling my mom, 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 I got it. I got it. I've got this amazing fabric and we make pants out of it and they fit and flatter everybody and they're just so fantastic and I don't know what to call them. And she's like, flatter fit, dear. Now I have to go. Bye-bye. And hangs up, right? So it was like, oh yeah, flatter fit. So flatter fit is the fabric. And we have this flatter fit ankle length pant for you. We have the flatter fit Bermuda short for you. We have a flatter fit capri pant. What denim means to Diane's collection, flatter fit belongs to the MarlaWynne collection. And it belongs to us because it's a pant that we brought out, I want to say 7 years ago. And one of these days we're going to count. I keep challenging Bo to count from the beginning of time. I feel like when I was a kid and McDonald's was like, you know, 100,000 burgers, 200,000 burgers, a billion burgers. You know, I feel like this pant is my, you know, Big Mac, because it just keeps selling. And I don't mean that it just sells in the U.S. Like if people didn't love it, I'd stop making it. I'm not an idiot. So we now ship these pants, get this, to the U.K., always a customer pick, to Canada, to Italy, to Australia, I think. And we also ship them to Japan. So if it's fitting global tushies everywhere and people are loving it. And so I keep making them. Sometimes we do it with a print. Sometimes we do it with a pocket. Sometimes we don't. We've done it so many different ways. So if you want a great pant that, according to me and my mother, fits and flatters you, then just, you know, here is the ankle length one. We have one with a grosgrain trim. We have one with pockets. We have the Bermuda, the capri. There's really a plethora.
Yes.
The flatter fit choices. They are all made out of the same thing. They are rayon, 22% nylon, 3% span. They have a wonderful stretch and recovery. If you want this pant to be really, really tight. Ah, here we go. I got a little video to assist me.
Okay.
So it's the MarlaWynne flatter fit, right? So it's about the rise. It's about the fabric. It does fit all shapes and sizes. And the rise on it helps to eliminate that muffin top. So you can eat the muffin, but leave the fat at the bakery. The hidden front mesh panel holds you. It smooths you and it gives you a light support. But it's, see that? Now watch the next word, recovery. So there's this thing called legal affairs at HSN. And when you want to say something like 4 to 5 inches of stretch, and then you want to add the word and recovery, it actually goes to lawyers to make sure that I'm not making a false claim about something that you're going to spend money to bring home to you. I can tell you that my friend Madeline Jones, who I think Maddie's a 1X, and she, I would say Maddie's a pear-shaped woman or an hourglass, they fit her. I put them on another friend of mine who's a definite apple. They fit her. Mm-hmm. I don't care what shape. And I said this about the Bermuda shorts. It's this fabric. This fabric is amazing because if you have a teeny waist, right, but you carry weight in your hips and other upper thighs, your problem is if it normally accommodates your hips and thighs, then it bags out at the waist and that doesn't feel good. If you're a pair, if you're an apple-shaped woman, pants are really hard for you to find because you carry your weight right through your middle and your thighs. And it's like, what do I do with this? Well, I'll tell you what you do with it. You put it in these pants. Mm-hmm. If you're an hourglass, you're going to get the waist that you need, but you're going to get that beautiful shaping on the hips that gives you that hourglass. And if you're built like me, and I always make fun of myself, but it's kind of true because I come from a long family of, I don't know what it is with my family. We have no tushies. We have like an upper thigh, lower back situation that we sit on. And so for me, the challenge in a pant is that oftentimes I'll put a pant on and it bags out where my tush should be, right? And I carry my weight in my tummy. they fit me.
Yes.
So this is a pant. I can't promise every single person that you're going to love my pants. I can't promise you that every single thing you get home, you're going to love. But here's what I can promise you about this pant. It's going to fit you.
Yes.
It's going to fit you.
That's right.
If you want it to fit more like a jegging or a really skinny pant, you may go down a size. If you want it to fit like you see it on the girls, true to size.
True to size.
I can wear a 10 in this pant or a 12. I wear a 10. Because we've identified I have no torsion, I have pretty skinny legs.
That's right.
So that's why I wear that bike.
All right, stay with us. We've got so much more MarlaWynne coming up on the other side of this. Keep shopping.
It's all of our responsibility to slow the spread of the coronavirus. So follow guidance from authorities where you live and stay home unless absolutely necessary. You can still use your outdoor spaces like yards and decks. It's also okay to go for a walk or exercise outside. Wear a cloth face covering, stay at least 6 feet away from other people, try not to touch any surfaces, and wash your hands for at least 20 seconds as often as possible. Visit coronavirus.gov for the latest information.